on my handy quilter Fusion, if I go under Settings, Advanced, General, and click on this Create Simulation License button, this is the error message that I get, which says key file not found on USB drive. Start procedure on different computer and follow instructions. In order to help debug this issue, I was given someone's key and license file, and they look like this. They are .pssim, which stands for Procedure Simulator, and it's .key and .lic for license. If I switch over to my Windows machine here, as you can see, I'm on a Mac, so I'm using Parallels. I searched for *.key so I could find any key files on my Windows machine, and it located .pssim, which was in the A drive. Now, I didn't expect it to be on the A drive, which is, if you look over here, this floppy disk. But I expected it to be on this USB drive because that's what I have on and plugged into the machine, and that's where I had the installation file for the procedure. So what we're going to do is copy this file and put it over onto the USB drive that I'm pointing to here. And I'm not going to show it to you because I'm holding the phone with one hand and it's too hard to try and maneuver. But I'm going to copy that .pssim file over to the flash drive, and then I'm going to take it over to my handy quilter and see if everything starts working and gives me the LIC file. If it gives me the .lic file, then I can come back to this computer and put it right next to this .psim file. So you would need to right click and then say open file location, and then you would paste that other file into this directory so that the two, the key file and the .lic file, will be right next to each other. Then when you fire up Procedure and it asks you to click OK, everything should just magically work. All right, I plugged in my USB into my tablet and I came back over to Advanced General. And this time when I create Simulation License, I get the correct message that I've been waiting for. License file written. Return USB drive to source computer and follow instructions. The source computer would be my laptop, so I'm going to head back over there and copy the .lic file over to where the .key file was written. And then everything should magically work. So what we're going to do is copy this. So if you right click and choose copy or use Control C, copy that. Right, come over here and right click and choose paste. You can use Control V, that's fine too. Now, when I come back over to the Procedure, it's asking me this question that we saw before. Insert USB drive in Procedure tablet, go to Settings, Advanced, General, Create Simulation License, press OK after returning the USB drive to this computer. So that's what we did, but we have this one extra step because we're working in a simulated environment, so to speak, since this is a Mac computer and I'm using Windows on it, so I'm in Parallels. It would probably work this very same way for VMware of any kind. So I'm going to go ahead and click OK. Cross your fingers for me. What's it doing? Here we go. It is working in simulation mode.